The soldering iron oftenly, especially for professionals and students, becomes a headache by that time. When the soldering tip gets dirty and does not melt, the solder. But this soldering iron tip is fine. I will teach you how to maintain the shine of your soldering tip, which I am showing you on my soldering iron tip. Now, see friends, I have these two soldering iron tips which are badly oxidized and had got dirty. And I will clean them now. But before I tell you how to clean these soldering iron tips, please don't forget to subscribe this channel. Now the soldering iron has started to heat up. See, it is not melting or taking the solder. As see it has heated up and see it is burning the paper. It has heated up, but it is not melting the solder and not taking it all on its soldering tip. Now, what should be done to clean this tip? First, you need a tin plate. We can easily find this flux which comes in the tin box in the market. So please take one of them. Then you have to do this with the tin. By holding the tin as I am. You have to rub the solder tip this way on the tin. This tin will get a little warmer. So watch out for that as well. Keep rubbing it this way, then change the side of your soldering iron to clean the other side as well. Always use soldering paste while rubbing the soldering tip. Now I will clean the soldering tip on the cleaning sponge. It has got a little clean but not 100%, but it is still oxidized. Now I will again try to melt the solder on its tip. And see, still it is not melting solder. So I will keep rubbing the tip on the tin, and I will use some solder with it as well. Melt the solder under the soldering iron tip. Melting the solder under the tin will make the tip cleaning easier. It is my tested method, and I use this method whenever my soldering iron tip gets dirty. Now see, the tin has heated up. That's why I am holding it with a plier. Rub it gradually, so your tip will also not get damaged. The oxidation is now steadily removed. It will take a little time, but the soldering iron tip will be cleaned. Now it has got its shine back, and my work is completed. See how shinier the tip has gotten, and watch how it will melt the solder now. Now see, it is melting the soldering excellently now. Thanks for watching the video. I will see you in the next one.